New this morning, a woman is in custody after cops say she led them on a chase for nearly an hour from southeast Houston to Anahuac. Investigators say the woman had drugs and counterfeit money in that stolen car. She also reportedly had warrants out from Oklahoma. The chase lasted about an hour before the woman stopped. She, along with her passenger, her male passenger, were arrested.